Alright guys, I have a special treat for you guys. Today we're going to look at some oboe reeds, and this is what the Baroque oboe looks like. As you can see, it has some thread at the bottom, some more thread, and the reed. It's bigger than my oboe reed and the English horn reed. It's pretty cool, it's a lot bigger, and has a warmer sound than the modern one. If you guys have any more questions, please leave it in the comments down below, and take care.